Welcome to EcoExplorations. Today we venture into the dimly lit corners of our planet to encounter creatures of ancient lineage, survivors from a time before the dinosaurs, creatures that evoke both fascination and fear, the scorpions. These remarkable arachnids, with their armored bodies, grasping pincers and venomous tails, have mastered life in some of the harshest environments on Earth. From scorching deserts to humid rainforests, scorpions have carved their niche, their very forms, a testament to the power of adaptation. Join me as we journey across the globe, exploring the remarkable diversity of these creatures and ranking the top five scorpion breeds based on their size, venom potency, and the unique adaptations that allow them to thrive in their respective environments.
Our first stop takes us to the humid rainforests of West Africa, home to the emperor scorpion, Pandanus imperator, one of the largest scorpions in the world. This magnificent creature, often reaching lengths of over 8 inches, is a true spectacle to behold. Its glossy black exoskeleton and formidable pincers make it an impressive sight. Don't let its imposing size intimidate you. Despite its fearsome appearance, the emperor scorpion, unlike some of its more aggressive relatives, is surprisingly docile and can be handled with care. Its venom, while painful, is not considered medically significant to humans, making it less dangerous than many other scorpions. The emperor scorpion's large pincers, or pedipalps, are its primary weapons, used for capturing prey, defense, and even courtship rituals. These powerful appendages can crush the exoskeletons of insects and even small vertebrates with ease, showcasing their strength. The scorpion's diet mainly consists of insects, but it can also take down small vertebrates when necessary. To navigate the darkness of the rainforest floor, the emperor scorpion relies on highly sensitive hairs on its legs that detect the slightest vibrations in the air and ground, acting as an early warning system. These vibrations alert the scorpion to the presence of both prey and potential threats, ensuring its survival. This heightened sense of awareness is crucial in the dense and often perilous rainforest environment. Interestingly, the emperor scorpion glows a vibrant blue-green under ultraviolet light, a phenomenon known as fluorescence. This fluorescence, the purpose of which is still debated among scientists, adds another layer of intrigue to this already fascinating creature. Some theories suggest it may help in communication or camouflage, but the exact reason remains a mystery. The emperor scorpion's docile nature and relatively mild venom have made it a popular choice in the pet trade, where enthusiasts appreciate its unique characteristics. However, it's crucial to remember that these creatures are wild animals and should be treated with respect and caution. Proper care and understanding of their natural behaviors are essential for their well-being in captivity. The emperor scorpion's reign in the rainforest serves as a reminder that size and strength aren't always the most important factors for survival. Sometimes a gentle touch and a keen sense of awareness are all that's needed to thrive in a world of shadows and silence. This balance of power and sensitivity allows the emperor scorpion to navigate its complex environment successfully. As we move on from the emperor scorpion, we delve deeper into the world of these fascinating creatures, encountering species with even more remarkable adaptations and indeed more potent venoms. Stay tuned as we explore the incredible diversity and survival strategies of scorpions around the globe.
Our journey now takes us from the humid rainforests of Africa to the arid deserts of North America, home to the Arizona bark scorpion, Centroid sculpturatus. This harsh environment is where this resilient creature thrives. This small but mighty scorpion, rarely exceeding 3 inches in length, is one not to be underestimated. Despite its size, it commands respect and caution. The Arizona bark scorpion has earned a fearsome reputation for its potent venom, a weapon that has evolved to perfection over millions of years. Its sting delivers a neurotoxin that can cause excruciating pain, muscle spasms, and in severe cases, even death. This makes it the most dangerous scorpion species in North America. Victims of its sting often require immediate medical attention to manage the intense pain and potential complications. Unlike the emperor scorpion, which relies on its powerful pincers to subdue prey, the Arizona bark scorpion's primary weapon is its venom, a deadly cocktail that ensures its survival. Its slender pincers are more suited for manipulating prey than for crushing it, showcasing a different approach to hunting. The Arizona bark scorpion is a master of stealth, often hiding under rocks, logs, and even inside homes, blending into its environment with ease. It waits patiently for unsuspecting prey to wander too close, striking with precision and speed. Its ability to blend seamlessly with its surroundings makes it a silent and deadly predator, almost invisible to the untrained eye. Interestingly, the Arizona bark scorpion is highly resistant to its own venom, a unique adaptation that gives it an edge in survival. This adaptation allows it to engage in fierce battles with rivals, often ending in cannibalism, without succumbing to the deadly effects of its own sting. These battles are a testament to its resilience and the harsh realities of survival in the desert. The Arizona bark scorpion's potent venom and stealthy nature make it a creature to be respected, even feared, by those who share its habitat. Its presence in the deserts of the American Southwest serves as a constant reminder that danger can lurk in the most unexpected of places, even in our own backyards. The Arizona bark scorpion is a testament to the power of adaptation, demonstrating how a small creature can dominate its environment with a potent combination of venom and stealth. Its survival strategies are a fascinating glimpse into the complexities of nature, where even the smallest creatures can wield immense power.
We venture deeper into the world's deserts, this time to the unforgiving landscapes of North Africa and the Middle East. Here, amidst the dunes and rocky outcrops, we encounter the Deathstalker scorpion, Leurus quinquestriatus, a creature whose very name evokes a sense of dread. The Deathstalker, with its pale yellow exoskeleton, might appear almost translucent against the sand, a phantom of the desert. But don't let its ethereal appearance deceive you. This scorpion possesses one of the most potent venoms in the entire scorpion kingdom. The Deathstalker's venom is a complex cocktail of neurotoxins, capable of causing excruciating pain, paralysis, and in extreme cases respiratory failure and heart attack. It's a potent reminder that even in the harshest environments, beauty can often conceal deadly danger. Despite its fearsome reputation, the Deathstalker, like many scorpions, is not inherently aggressive. It will only sting in self-defense or to subdue its prey, which consists primarily of insects and small vertebrates. The Deathstalker's survival in such a harsh environment is a testament to its remarkable adaptations. Its ability to conserve water, withstand extreme temperatures, and detect the slightest movements of prey in the sand makes it a true master of its domain. The Deathstalker's reign of terror in the desert is a stark reminder that even in the harshest environments, life in its most deadly forms finds a way to thrive.
Our journey now takes us from the arid deserts to the lush rainforests of Southeast Asia, where we encounter the giant forest scorpion, Heterometrus swammerdummi. This imposing creature, often exceeding 9 inches in length, is a true titan of the scorpion world. The giant forest scorpion, as its name suggests, is a creature of the rainforest floor, its dark exoskeleton providing perfect camouflage amongst the leaf litter and fallen logs. Its large size and powerful pincers make it an apex predator in its domain. Unlike the Deathstalker, whose venom is its primary weapon, the giant forest scorpion relies on its brute strength to overpower its prey. Its massive pincers can crush the exoskeletons of insects, spiders, and even small reptiles with ease. Despite its intimidating size and strength, the giant forest scorpion is not considered particularly aggressive towards humans. However, its sting, while not lethal, can deliver a painful dose of venom, causing localized pain, swelling, and discomfort. The giant forest scorpion's role in the rainforest ecosystem is crucial. As a top predator, it helps to regulate populations of other invertebrates, ensuring a healthy balance within its domain. The giant forest scorpion, with its imposing size and powerful pincers, is a testament to the diversity and wonder of the scorpion world. It reminds us that even in the most familiar of environments, there are always new and fascinating creatures waiting to be discovered.
Our final destination takes us back to the arid regions of North Africa and the Middle East, where we encounter the yellow fat-tailed scorpion, Androctonus australis. This region, known for its harsh and unforgiving climate, is home to some of the most resilient creatures on the planet. This scorpion, with its distinctive yellowish exoskeleton and robust, fattened tail, is a creature of stark beauty and deadly consequence. Its appearance is both mesmerizing and intimidating, a true marvel of nature's design. The yellow fat-tailed scorpion is infamous for its highly potent venom, which contains a powerful neurotoxin that attacks the nervous system. This venom is a sophisticated chemical weapon, evolved over millions of years. Its sting can cause excruciating pain, paralysis, and in severe cases, respiratory failure and death. The effects of the venom are swift and devastating, making it one of the most feared scorpions in the world. This scorpion's robust tail and large venom glands are a testament to its evolutionary success in one of the harshest environments on Earth. These adaptations have allowed it to thrive where few other creatures can. Its ability to deliver a large dose of venom with a single sting makes it a formidable predator and a serious threat to humans. The precision and speed of its strike are unparalleled in the animal kingdom. The yellow fat-tailed scorpion, like many desert-dwelling creatures, is a master of conservation. It has developed strategies to minimize energy expenditure and maximize survival. It can survive for months without food and can tolerate extreme temperatures, making it perfectly adapted to its arid environment. Its resilience is a testament to the incredible adaptability of life. Despite its deadly reputation, the yellow fat-tailed scorpion plays a vital role in its ecosystem. It is an essential part of the food web, contributing to the ecological balance. As a predator, it helps to control populations of insects and other invertebrates, maintaining a delicate balance within its desert domain. Its presence ensures that no single species dominates the ecosystem. The yellow fat-tailed scorpion serves as a stark reminder that beauty and danger often coexist in the natural world. Its existence challenges our perceptions of what it means to be beautiful. Its potent venom and remarkable adaptations make it a creature to be respected, even feared, a testament to the power and resilience of life in the face of adversity. The yellow fat-tailed scorpion is a symbol of survival against all odds.
From the gentle giants of the rainforest to the deadly phantoms of the desert, scorpions continue to captivate and intrigue us with their remarkable adaptations and often fearsome reputation. We've only just scratched the surface of the scorpion world, but I hope this exploration has given you a newfound appreciation for these ancient and fascinating creatures. Thank you for joining me on this journey into the world of scorpions. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to EcoExplorations for more incredible wildlife adventures. Until next time, keep exploring.